On March the 14th, a rabies outbreak was reported in Thailand's border town of Mae Sod, which has been declared a red zone. An alarming clip shows a 9-year-old boy from Myanmar being treated for rabies in a Thai hospital. He was reportedly infected and received initial treatment in Myanmar, but later transferred to a Thai hospital. After his condition deteriorated, the boy is now in a serious condition and is suffering from the rapid onset of typical symptoms of rabies infection. He is the first human reported to be infected with rabies in Tak province.